C3 Portal Tutorial. In this tutorial video, we will show you how to use C3 Portal in three main situations: shoot, prepare, and edit. In the basic mobile operations section, we will go through the fundamental services you will want to use in the prepare situation with C3 Portal. First, let's look at how you can browse in the app. Clips recorded by your camera are transferred to your mobile device in proxy format. And all transferred clips are stored in the mobile device, even after it's been disconnected from the camera. By tapping on a clip in the clip list, you can preview the content. At any point, tap the Add Essence Mark button on the right to add a new essence mark, with any notes and comments you want to include. These comments then appear in a list underneath the preview screen. If you want to delete an essence mark, simply swipe it to the left. If you want to delete all essence marks from a clip, select Delete All Essence Marks from the upper right menu. Any of these things can be done when the mobile device is connected to the camera. In the cloud, any essence marks can be viewed like this, giving your editors extra information on scene selection before they begin editing. The C3 Portal app allows you to manage story metadata from your mobile device. Story metadata can be set up in advance, so that new clips are sent to specific folders for each location. These story metadata rules can be created and edited using the C3 Portal app, letting you adjust your story metadata from any location. To create a new story metadata, select Story Metadata List from the menu, and then press the plus button in the upper right corner. You can edit the details for an existing story metadata by selecting it from the list. To delete a story metadata from the list, drag it to the left and select Delete. However, a story metadata cannot be deleted if it's already being edited in the cloud or it has assigned clips. To make life even easier, you can also link various files to your story metadata, such as still images, text, and audio data. To attach these files, go to the Story Metadata Edit screen. Tap Attach Edit Files. Tap the Add button and select the file you want to attach. You can then delete the attachment by swiping it to the left. In the cloud, you can review and download any file associated with the story metadata. What's more, any clip that hasn't been assigned can be organized later. To do this, go to the Story Metadata Edit screen and tap Add Clips. Choose the clips you want, and then tap Add Selected Clips. If you select a clip which has already been assigned to a different story, the previous assignment will be canceled. If you want to filter your clips by story metadata, select a particular story from Filter in the clip list. And now you can see the clips associated with that metadata. You can also sort clips by status, letting you browse clips that meet certain conditions, like those that have essence marks. By using both filter and status, you can find the clips you're looking for quickly and easily. And that's all we have to talk through for the basic mobile operation section. By connecting your camera to the cloud, anyone involved in your production can link up and instantly collaborate. Improve your workflows, enhance your creative productions, and explore our gateway service. C3 Portal.